Welcome to another Walk with Anton episode. Well, I know it's night time, and instead of waiting for my bus, I thought about how about starting a little short episode sharing. Okay, this just happened recently in the office again. You know, in our office, we used to have a cleaner, a very old lady, very hardworking. Whatever she do, she cleans, and she really cleans, you know. She cleans, like, really, really clean up. So this one time, I know we used to, in our pantry especially, when we use overutilize our pantry, and we stuck up a lot of garbage and a lot of rubbish into the dustbin. So this one time she's trying to clean the pantry, and then she found out the rubbish bin is very packed up. It's very heavy, by the way. So I was in the pantry during lunch break, and a few people was in there also. And this old lady cleaner, once she saw the dustbin full of rubbish, poor, she pissed, man. She pissed, she shouted, she yelled, and a lot of people scared her, scary on her because the way she acted, the anger, the manner. So I was there, so I sit down quietly and thinking, what happened? How is it happened? And why is it happened? And how am I going to prevent it? Well, instead of like everybody else is complaining and fearful about her, my first action was I finished my lunch and straight away I went to the lady, I picked up the garbage and I helped her to throw out. Well, just to show her a little kindness, I let her know that whenever she needs help, she gets all the help I need. So that's a little short sharing about it. Okay, my bus has arrived. Let's go.